Today we're here with the governor, we're here with leaders from the House and the Senate, both Republican and Democrat, to celebrate the signing of House Bill 253. This bill has money provided for healthcare workers, hospitals, EMT.
In a bipartisan, bicameral fashion, $225 million has been delivered.
The nurses, respiratory therapists, EMT, CNAs, doctors, they have been tirelessly helping those that have COVID. Our hospitals are overwhelmed, our nurses are overwhelmed, and this is an incredible piece of legislation that we can say thank you by doing something concrete, by providing them with funds to do everything from retention bonuses to our new nurses who are applying now for tuition reimbursement. We are desperate for retention, but we're also desperate for recruitment of new nurses here in Pennsylvania. So this piece of legislation is going to be able to spread out to those that need it most, and I'm thrilled that we are able to do that today.